Hello and welcome to another episode on Maypole Farm. So it is currently 5 o'clock. We've woken up early. We've been up since 3. We've got our new combine out on our last field to be combined. We're going to have a look at that in a second. First job of the day is to check the animals. So chickens are up. One box. That's all right. That's fine. Feed trough. Yeah, that's all right. It's not like really what we would say. We have got another big am that I've had to come and collect this morning. Now this is a mod one. This isn't an in-game one, this is a mod one. If you look, this has two beacons at the front, beacon at the back. Cameras are in cab at the back and outside. So yeah, Crone basically asked us what we wanted in a mower. Basically they designed like with the colours and that, like what we asked them for. They put beacons on what we asked them for. So yeah, it's our new mowing rig. Will be as we've got like two new, well, we've got another new field to mow. So what we get to do, we do need to go and do some lime spreading. But let's jump on the massage. The drill. Left the beacons on last night. Let's go get this filled up with lime again. Actually, yeah, we're filled up with lime. Course, we're going to be buying another fertilizer spreader. So I'm just literally putting in just on this field here. Just protect it. We're going to fill it up again, of course. We're going to have to go down to Cronulla Field. Because Combine, I have just been told, has finished. The horses are up. So, yeah, basically. So yeah, we I'm pretty sure the next machine that I wanna buy is a 6250R. And that'll replace the 6155M. Here's our combine. As you can tell, it is the John Deere. So, to people on Instagram who put on my poll question that they wanted the T560 John Deere, I did listen to you. And yeah, we are now the proud owners of a T5, yeah, T5. 45-60. I'm already looking like for the upgrade over that, and it will be the upgrade the John Deere that's next up. I'll show you in a second when we take on more land. I'll have a second one, but at the moment with the land that we've got, I've got the, well, I'll actually be taking a third combine on because I'll have this one. This one, the new one, and I'll have a third one when we have more land. But that is when the farm is bigger. Which at the moment, we really don't see that being till we've so we're trying to get lime in to give the soil some like growth. So yeah, we are that's me. So yeah. So yeah, we've that's finished, I presume. First load, and there's loads come out. So what's going in this field next? First. tractor, we can get that field baled. Let me get lime spreaded on it. Yeah, we got lime spreaded on that field, and then we can get ploughed. Oil rape seed in. So yeah, that's was done. Was done for another day. So, what we've brought is 58, what's growing in 50, right, 55, there's nothing growing in that, so we've got that planted. 59 looks like sunflower. So we can get the new Holland combine in there, and then I will jump in the John Deere and we'll get that field done. Well, at the moment, we're taking on another three fields to get a bit more land, but we've got a field, we've just taken on a field. I brought the field because I thought it got wheat in, but it hasn't. It's got soybeans in. So, we've had to bring out the old girl that has been used in God knows how long. Thank you. So yeah, we are at the moment just, well, we've got to nip the shop. Shop's open, well, the dealership's open. Spoke to the guy, said I'm coming down to pick up a header for my new Holland combine. He said, yeah, it's out on the courtyard, waiting to be picked up. So I said, I'm on the way. Just gave him a quick ring to tell him that I am literally 2 seconds away from the place, and I can see the header. Oh, and my fingers here as well. New fertilizer spreader. Well, second one, but that'll be actually using fertilizer, not lime. The John Deere corn header. Let's see what if it needs repair. Well, this needs repairing. So yeah, we can stick the plough on, get the plough starting on some work. So yeah, we're just going to lift the, well, put the trailer on. we are going to take this back up to the farm, put it in the shed for the night, and then get ploughing. That field there, that one there has got to be lime spread. I don't even know where the lime spread is for that. So we jump on the Manitou, so we'll go pick some bales up. So yeah. So, in tomorrow's episode, what I'm going to be trying to get done is trying to get some of them trees cut down. So yeah, we're just going to lap spread this field. Pretty sure that's all of that. If that's the case, could just use the subsoil really, but take too long. So yeah, we're just getting the ploughing done today. Right, we're going to do the headland, and then we're going to get somebody to finish off. Thank you. So we've got a bit of spare time now, so we are going to jump on the 6155 and see how much we can get for it. If we can get enough money for it, then we'll get a 6250R. If we can't, then we will get a 6250R but on lease. For the moment. Do you want to so yeah, we've now got our 6250R. So we are, we've just brought the 6155M back because we've got a job perfect for that. So yeah, our 6250R is now finally here. After months of us waiting. next thing I want to upgrade is a lime spreader. I want to get a bigger lime spreader. right now it's working. So yeah, at the moment we are taking this bit so far. And then so we're keeping the 6155M for this type of jobs, and the water Bowser and the bedder, a straw blower when we are using the straw blower for the Talendler straw blower. what we're going to do is the soybeans that we were going to be harvesting, we are going to plow. See if the combine will so, I've just done the most stupidest thing ever. I've been thinking, oh, that field doesn't work. It does work, but it's not our field. So, down with the combine, new Holland one, down to our actual fields that we own. So yeah, gonna end the video now with the 6250R doing a bit of flat rolling. So yeah, one of our works is doing a bit of flat rolling for us. So yeah, thanks for watching, please like, subscribe, and as always, bye for now.